After the constructions of pipes, you might need to solve some situations where pipes are crossing. This can easily be done with our pipe offset command. Simply set the options that you want, as there are distances x and y, preferred angles you want to use, and then simply select the elements that are crossing. Then press the pipe offset command and it calculates four different alternatives. You see them in the preview window and can easily step through. Select the one that you want with apply. An interesting option you might use also is the use existing fittings. Let's see what happens. We do the same as before, select our pipes and start the command. Now the alternatives are using these bends to directly go on the level below or above. So this helps to save some fittings. Even if there are mixed situations of ducts and pipes, you can do this all with the same command. Just select the situation, press pipe offset, and the program calculates. The first two alternatives show the pipes going below or above. The other two options show that the ductwork goes below or above. Take a look what happens if you set the cut plane correctly. Then you directly see that this situation will not fit. So we step one back and say apply.